More and this one obviously is my radio single. It's actually working. It's climbing up the charts, so that's kind of nice. It's a lot of work to work country radio, and I have a great team. I mean, I'm not gonna discredit myself because I gotta fly all over and be up at 5 a.m. sitting there trying to sing this song. But it's, I guess people listen to like 94.9 and stuff like that. It's getting a lot of play there. And so it's really hard to be a female on country radio. It's really, really hard. I don't think I realize that quite as much. So I'm really like proud of this song. Like my producer, Sadler Vaden, and I, we made this record for absolutely nothing because we had nothing. And out of it, I got signed to a major label and I got, my first top 40 hit. And so I'm really, out in Nashville have been some of the best people I've been able to meet. They've without Sadler Vaden, I don't think I'd be doing any of this. That guy took me under his wing and he saw something in me and really helped me. And I like playing with him. He's become one of my best friends, and I was fortunate enough to meet him. And so we're really proud of this song. And We recorded it in his home studio, and I remember when we were finally done, he made me sing one line of it over and over and over again. It took me like an hour, and he was in there making tacos, and I was like, I hate this guy, I hate this song, I hate everything about it, I'm never doing this again. And then once we got it, I was like, all right, I'm going to bed. He's like, no, we're going to Jenny's to get ice cream. And it was like 11 p.m., and he burnt a CD. We like rode through Nashville and he was just blaring it as loud as he could. And I was like, if nothing ever comes out of this song, this guy is like super proud. And like he has done something and like really helped me. And so we just made a record that we believed in. And then,
wow.
Here we are. So thank you all so much. Time.